So let's say you've discovered how much of a difference a solid-state drive makes in your system's performance, but that's only made you hungry for more. Here's the more. Configure multiple SSDs in a RAID 0 array, and you'll double, triple, or even quadruple your bandwidth performance. RAID 0, accomplished by combining two or more drives in a group, is a very common practice used to achieve maximum levels of storage performance. RAID arrays can be configured either via a hardware RAID controller or with software on the host system. In this demo, I'll show you how to use the Windows Disk Utility to configure two HyperX SSDs in a RAID 0 array. First, I have to convert the two raw drives from basic to dynamic, then create a new volume. Now I select new striped volume and add my two drives. Now that the array has been created, my operating system sees a single logical drive. Let's take a look at performance. A single SSD delivers about 500 megabytes a second. However, my new two-drive RAID 0 array is delivering over 900 megabytes a second read and write. When data is written to the RAID array, data is being written or striped across the two drives. This striping effect is what gives us the big performance increase that we're seeing. A RAID 0 can be configured as your OS drive or as a secondary data drive like we did here. As you can see, it's easy to do and really makes a big difference. It's also easy to get the products and services you need to boost performance when you choose HyperX.